Hello everyone, Ace here, and today we are back with some more Steam Deck gameplay, this time having a look at Warhammer 40K Rogue Trader and seeing how it runs on the Steam Deck. So first of all, I should mention that this game does in fact run right out of the box with no additional tweaks required. With that said, let's go ahead and have a look at the options menu, shall we? And as you can see, I am currently running this game in 720p. Now this game can run in 1280x800 on the Steam Deck, but since I'm using a capture card, it is currently set to 720p. With regards to the rest of the settings, I am currently running the game on low settings. So with all of that said, let's go ahead and get in game and see how it actually runs now, shall we?
Over there. Accomplished. Let the faith guide my path to
Argent,
glory.
Don't you find it difficult to be without your systems? You are a soldier without a squad.
I will fight alongside my sisters again. But my present fate is not a burden to me. No matter where I go or who I am with, I bring death to heretics. That is what matters.
Strain has taken its toll. Run, fool! Or fall! Actions will speak louder than words. The Emperor commands.
Anything else? I'll do it.
Not another one of these mistakes.
As the Emperor commands, I act. Guided by faith. Faith without deep. Doubt is for the weak.
I will do my target well.
I
ready.
I know what is to come.
Your back in the corner.
My place is at the fort. Indeed.
do it. Faith without deeds is worthless. As the Emperor commands, I act.
Victory is ever the gift of dust. Let us walk this path to the end. We shall reclaim what is rightfully ours.
Would you look at that?
The Divine watches over us.